excuse you. Actually managed that one. What else is closer? Not much that I know of. And I only know that the two of those are workshops. I'm not sure what the others are. I haven't poked around at them. Other things that are close. There's some down here that are empty. One is infested with blood spiders. I remember that. But I don't remember which one. But unencumbered, there's those, but those are a further trip. I left you alone because I think you're another blood spider infested one. But I do want to get more stuff without just... Might as well let other people do stuff while I think out loud. I do want to get more research materials without just doing it kind of the lazy, easy way of importing my save and having things respawn. So, I know I can't manage you. I could just try and work on this some more. Or at least I'll get there at a good time of day to practice the assassination, and then go from there. What do you... decisions. Yay! And excuse you. Thank you. Looks like they've come down off the wall. Somebody sees or saw me. Why? Was there a group coming back? Or cycling around that I failed to observe? Standing outside, dressed and armed, and oh, the Dust King himself. Okay, so the Dust King is easier than the skeletons that stand guard. That gives me better context. Well, I don't really plan on trying to go for you directly, mostly because I'll fail and other folks might actually get up and come chase me with you, which will make things more complicated. I mean, I could maybe make it work, but it is not my intention to go about it that way. I would prefer for you to go inside, because my odds are shit against you. You're not getting XP, but it worked kind of way. Are you gonna chase me? You are. Oh. That guy isn't dead. You're just mostly useless. Ah, that's who saw me. Neither of you is actually dead. You're both just profoundly crippled. Well, you're not really in a position to join the fight. You're stupid enough to try anyway? You're mostly dead. Interesting. Need to, like, cripple a leg on you. Slow you down more. What the fuck are you doing? That is not how I told you to do that. Not being able to see you is not good. position to be in. That dragging like that is what I mentioned last time about the... It doesn't... Oh! You're wounded enough that you're unconscious. Well, you're likely gonna get better. I have room for... And yeah, he has better stuff on him. I definitely don't want to get hit by that. That. I am uninjured, and you are unconscious. I could patch him up so that he doesn't bleed out, but he doesn't have any wounds that I'm overly concerned about, so what I'm gonna do is that. Oh, if you're gonna be bleeding, I might have to put you down and patch you up. Now the downside is I have to get him somewhere to turn him in. And technically you could kidnap them from each after you've turned them in and go redeem them in other places, but I want nothing to do with the United Cities or the Holy Nation. So, Meshach. Oh no, I do still want to have you highlighted. Because, yeah, you're... you're bleeding. And I don't want you to be dead. So, now, here's part of the body bouncing problem. Nope, stop. Okay. That shouldn't actually be an option because he's already out, which is why you're not doing it. I'm gonna patch him up just enough so that maybe he won't bleed out while I'm carrying him. But he definitely needs to be unconscious while he's being carried. See how this will go. But now I gotta get him over there. That's not what I wanted. I want to be able to see the... I told you where the fuck to go, asshole. Move. Okay. Yeah. Now, technically, folks can... Oh, I've lost KO. I'll work with that. I think people are capable of resisting. Which is not something I really want to deal with. So, that's why I didn't want to patch him up at all at first, but I did want to have him bleed out on the way. So if he just sits there, aimless, and lets himself be turned in, that'll be fine by me. Yes. And, yeah, really just went to your tower for more assassination practice. Apparently I got a little bit of credit for practice even though I failed. But... see. Because he doesn't have a weapon, this is the skill that would matter. It's highlighted because now, yeah, at Notorious, the bounty will never expire. Once you're in the turf of someone that will pay you for them, you get that notice, but you can see that, you know, he has stats and stuff. Now, and this is a police station. And this is who I talk to. To do that. And then he gets carried off. And I... Well, you'll be open. You'll be able to buy some of his stuff. I don't want any of it. Shirt is okay, but it's not the right kind of shirt we care about. What's the... That's the most expensive thing, so let's start with that. Then... That one's actually worth more. There. Between the two of these, actually unload all his stuff before the shop's even open. Of course, now I can't go practice my assassination as readily because daytime. But I also need to go get more ammo before I head back out again. I could grab more while I'm here. Wait for you to open. And since he's gotta come downstairs, I like being that good at stealth. He's gotta wake up and then come downstairs. There. The guard went there. And there's the door. Lot of it, even, but figure while I'm here, and I do not have the skill to justify that, because that quality is the skill level it accommodates up to. I'm not better than a 40, so I can't make effective use of the advanced ones. At least that's my understanding of how that works. I did that dragging of the I clicked to open, but instead it gave me the move arrow, and I had to move back and hover over the thing for longer for it to register that I told it to do a thing. That gets frustrating. Spiders. Sounds charming, really. Now, there's more than one that gets called that I... No, that has an X on the map. That's an actual... that kind of... I could grab them, but I don't think we need more of them at the moment. So, I'll hold off on that. Yes, but not the way you're thinking of. Excuse you, motherfucker. Do what I tell you to. Not one of my immediate targets. The issue down here is the residents of the region, not necessarily residents in the ruins. Over here, it's the ones in the ruins. That's a decent point for you to cut across from. Let's get you over there. And you haven't had much time to work on stuff, which is why you two have made progress. And they haven't, particularly. Their progress is very slow now, and you're working on new-to-you skills. And you all have food in your inventory, so how did yours get moved? You don't need food, you have, yeah. We're all fine on that for now. I could. similar strength, stealth, and athletics training opportunity for them as I did for the others in Mongol. Because their skills are gonna be slow to get much beyond where they're already at. So it might be a better use of time for them to work on the stuff they haven't trained. Alright, so on the roof or not. I think it'll fit better up here. Storage or what you're gonna do. Let's do that. There's that. They're unlikely to get attacked in the process. But you just need the robotics for yourself. And then all the storage. You not that. That. Now the both of you get to work on. Yeah, shitty stealth and athletics, and as noted before, yours is only slightly better because you had to come farther to get here. Your strengths are also profoundly insufficient. He has a whole lot less gear to carry because he can't wear a lot of it, but once they've accumulated, until they accumulate ore, I have other shit I can put in their inventory for them to lug. Let's see. Actually, let me pull from here. Let's do that. Also, have your bags out like that. excuse you. Oh. Ah. Well, she's more overloaded anyway. So that'll be all right. Now the two of you are nice and overburnt and can work on your thing. And that will be a more effective use of your time. I see you. Are you alone? Maybe. If I want to go to that one. This is the one that has occupants inside, and this area doesn't actually have an outlet. This is the only way in and out, I think. Oh no, I think I can cut down and around, but yeah, the way back out of here, that fucker's gonna be an issue. This, yeah. Okay, just get up here. And I gotta zoom in and have funky angles. Cause it doesn't probably wanna show stuff. Okay. One spider there. There. Just the two? And no skeleton? I think, yeah. That sounds right. The issue here has always been more a matter of their, well, one, that bullshit, which gets old real fucking fast, because I have to keep changing my view angle to be able to see anything, even though it should be showing me what the fuck I'm doing. Gonna get stuck there? No. I could hope. Yeah, that, well, down here I want a very different view angle so I can actually see around me. But yeah. Beak. damn it. I wanted to move just before you did that. But fuck you. It gets to a point where it tries to turn around and go back. Fucking hit it! It's not like you can't see it. What the fuck? Stopping shooting. Yeah, that's a... Oh, the other spider came out. I will deal with the winner of that fight later. I am busy up here. Fucking missing. About your controls. And stop fucking missing. Okay, we'll do that. Do that. Interesting. Well, I definitely want to loot you before you have the opportunity to get back up. The spider would have gone back inside. Oh, you're outside. I see you. shit. Gonna do that. Really? You're stuck right there? And I'm missing. Oh. If you're not moving, I will take it. I do still have to get back out of here, but that should maybe be okay. Depending on whether or not I want to hit other places up. It's not like more beak things don't live out here. Okay. I should just be able to go inside and browse. Stop being shit. That's probably the most effective use of that space. But that is temporary because there's lots of stuff up here. And no, I don't see a skeleton or any other spiders, so I think I'm in the clear for coming up and doing what I can. Actually, maybe start with. This into the sand and then go in there. That's the kind of color this is. Unless I leave almost everything, I just end up profoundly cluttered and burdened with stuff. Which happens. Does make getting back down to my gym. I didn't get the three of you yet. Stop that motherfucking thing. rather than three stacks elsewhere. You could make one in there, but that's not that bad. There's not those two. Definitely just find that. it and take the practice. You're closer, but I have to cut across more of this to get to it, so... Nope. Okay. Yeah, the... Oh. There's more drama with another one of you. Okay, well... I will go put effort into making sure it doesn't get back up. It may just bleed out. Yeah, the raptors are peaceful if you leave them alone, but they will fight those fuckers, which is, you know, not a bad thing. I will have a use for that once I start. Damn it, that is not what I was telling you to fucking do. It's good that that one's dying. Of course, no, I don't have... Wow. Let's peel meat off of it. It's all dead. So that's nice. Stuff I grabbed for value in favor of a stack of something that I'll actually put to use. that space will work as well. Still have the, I need to get over there. Thick. Okay. Raptors are okay. It's not okay. Dying is good. Dying is good. More of you is bad. Little guys trotting along is fine. I do have to get out this way, though. Oh. That's... Yeah. Oh. Hell shit. You're following. Oh. You gave up the pursuit. Decided to chase after somebody else. Oh, you're running away. Why? Well, that still doesn't help me, and you're gonna fucking see me. Yeah, you eat the thing that's, dying.
Sure.
No. The grid is not the way I want to go. What are you doing? Skirt around that mess. As much as I would like to pick up more leather. Wait. Eat body. Yeah, no. While you were there doing that, I want nothing to do with that. I would like to go this way. Away. stuff I had immediate use for. This would be less bad, but... I came here knowing this would be a concern. I should go in and... they're harder to practice shooting on. Because they are very fast. And the time that I get from their long wind-up and swing with their face is the only time I get. No? No? Why the fuck? What is the problem here? Why are you being hostile? Stupid ass thing. No. You are gonna come in here because those stupid fuckers are being hostile. Wait, what? Mother... I don't know what the fuck you did there. I clicked on the correct character and you were doing something else. And were not showing me what was going on, so... fuck you? What the hell? Also, those aren't supposed to get hostile without provocation, so I don't know what the fuck is up with that either. Amidst some other sort of drama. They decided to move in a different direction. Could maybe just cut across. We can maybe not have weird native critter aggression over there, so I can focus on safety here. That would be great. That would be great. Is that a 13 and a half-ish? Yeah, okay. That's an actual 25. I'm gonna try and make, you know, better use of time. Might as well be a little more consistent. Pudgy flat skin. Give me a minute and then say it again. Not that I want to pick that fight, but... Oh, right. Also, when you turn bounties in, it makes folks like you. I get a +2 every time I do it. Best use of that I can make, I guess, over here. Hmm. actually that won't work out. Actually, I guess. No, that's just looking at something wrong. Yeah, that's just a little much. So I think that's the best use of that I'm gonna get. Piss off. I had two of those, that would make the best use of that, but I do not. Oh. I don't think you. Makes much better use of that. And I am still nice and encumbered. Lucky me. I don't think you've collected enough stuff to actually be able to swap out. We're doing that kind of backwards, but okay. Hey! So there it is. Stack available for each of you. Neat. See how that. Okay. probably find where you are. Individually, one at a time, go out and acquire other building materials we're gonna need for when we do start actually building, which is what I need all those iron plates for, because the stuff that does the mining, that gets all the other building materials you need for other things, it takes a lot of iron plates. even if I start with lower scale versions of things and then improve them as I go. So many iron plates, which is why I've been accumulating them, even though it won't be enough. But you need building materials to make the buildings to hold everything else. But, so, yeah. That's where I'm at with that thought process. Of, you know, maybe even setting up the correct storage things, just so I can hold bigger stacks of them. So that I can go out and accumulate them. Now they'll also need to be moved to wherever on site I end up building, but that's fine. Sending them out to accumulate a starter set of stuff. Now, you're just stuff I have a use for?
Yeah.
Animal skins get turned into leather, which gets turned into armor and other stuff. Yes, I could have gotten rid of the heaviest stuff already, but that's a siren. Anyway, but I'm trying to do it by value, not that. So, that's why I still have so much encumbrance. Because I'm going slower. The layover is more likely to have some effectiveness. Good thing about storage containers is, since they're a single material, an iron plate or a building material, just one, I get all the resources that went into building it back when I break it down. And yes, I know that I did not break the one in Mothworld down. I can't sell the house, that's just mine. So it's not like I can't go back for it if and when I want to, but not in a hurry, don't really need it. But bigger things, that's why I haven't built other stuff, is bigger things that have more stuff that go into them, you don't get everything back, and it's kind of random. How much of what you do get back if you break things down, which is why I'm not going to break down and reconstruct the training devices. They get to stay right where they are. The research bench gets to be and do its thing in that house until I don't need it anymore. The storage chests can get broken down once their contents have been relocated. or used, or both. And it is, in fact, late enough in the day to just sell things. Because in cupboard. Everything else for sale is in here. I'm not going to need those particularly quickly, because I've only got that one skeleton. So I'll sell what of that I can, and then that. Then work my way up the street. That one, despite the trade goodsy, whatever that they are, I would expect more building materials there, or that would make sense to me, but it's not what they actually have in any meaningful amount of numbers. Now, you just have enough for those. Oh, you and your shitty overgrown swords. You have money. There. That. Better. Better. Moving on. You're better at the skills that would be in use you. Get over here. Oh, yeah. Well, for the sake of cleaning things up, let's get everything out of those first. Stacks. Stop that. Stop that. Fuck you, stop that. 6 more of those. I'm fine on that for now. So that's those are spaces that are only open because some of the iron plates are out, so that's not a good idea. Or I could just start making the customized storage things. Some of them. Let's see. Well, let me take a look at what I can. I need cores to do the rest of the stuff I need there. Don't really need any of that. Capacity is the more useful thing out of that. Generators I won't even have. If I bother with a battery, the power draw isn't so much the concern as the capacity. I would like those. I need cores. I don't care about that, just like I don't care about those. I'm not gonna make those at all. The robotics bench lets me build those kits that let me fix Satineal, which is really the only reason why I bothered with that. A lot of the other stuff. And I plan on using the hemp loom, because hemp is actually more efficient than cotton. So I don't really need to do that one. Any of this either. No, I can't afford it, so there. Alright. Well, before I start doing other stuff, storage. And storage containers hold varying numbers of the things that they store. Some are much more useful than others. Actually, I'm gonna be nice and space efficient because I don't. That's. Peculiar, but electricals will have a stack of iron plates. That's the thing, is these take up a lot of space. If I do that, I won't have a space for building materials. About the same size. And yeah. Put me one or the other. In those cases, I might be better off building another storage chest and segregating out more stuff that way, because it's more space efficient. Actually, it won't even hold all of that, but I'm gonna start by picking up what I can, because, yeah, these will only hold 25, so. But other than that, each skin turns into 2 cloth. Wait, no. Each skin turns into 2 leather? I know it's a 2-to-1. Each skin turns into 2 leather. But the leather things hold half as much. So for each barrel of skins, you need 4. Leather things. Not as helpful. But that freed up a bunch of space in this one for crafting stuff. So, anything else stuck in here? Oh, and that's just stuff for sale that I hadn't. Just want gear for people. And, you know, right now, also food bandages, which can go in other containers, but aren't at the moment. That's all I want in here. Actually put that back because the skin's made enough room. they don't remember you. So there's that. Now, yeah, both of those are empty. So you're fine. While you're there, I suspect it's been about enough time for me to swap things over and take control of one of the hires next time. Let's see. Oh, yeah, I've been at this for almost 2 hours. So, yeah, we'll get a little bit of a change of personnel next time.